Now in the Twin Cities, they are dealing with a lot of gun violence outbreaks.
Yeah, and just in the last few hours, a teenager was shot inside of an apartment building, and that's on top of a mass shooting at a busy Minneapolis park. CC's in the newsroom with details on how city leaders are fighting the spike in violent crime.
Hey, Chris, Alicia. Police say last night's shooting happened in the lobby of an apartment complex near Nicollet Avenue and 18th Street East. When officers showed up, they found a 17-year-old boy who was shot. He later died at a hospital. They also found a 16-year-old boy shot, and he's being treated for life-threatening injuries this morning. Officers say the teens knew each other, and the shooting started with a fight. So far, no one's been arrested, and this is the city's 45th homicide of the year. Now, this shooting comes after an intense July 4th weekend in Minneapolis. The first chaotic incident happened in Minneapolis's Mill District. Witnesses say people were shooting off fireworks from the street, even aiming them in the direction of other people and nearby apartments. As you can see, people were also shooting fireworks from cars. This went on until around 2 a.m. when police were able to break up that crowd. Now, around the same time that was happening, hundreds of calls were coming in about a shooting at Boom Island Park. We're told 7 people were shot, some seriously hurt. Police say several of the victims are just 17 years old. Mayor Jacob Frey addressed the July 4th violence during a news conference Tuesday.
This is conduct that should not be acceptable in any city. The kind of violence, the recklessness, and in some cases, idiotic behavior that we saw shouldn't be tolerated. And let me be clear, it won't be tolerated.
Now, it's been a very busy and chaotic couple of days, and the Minneapolis Police Department was pulled in many different directions. In 30 minutes, we look into how staffing shortages are impacting the police's response in the city.
All right, CC, thank you. New this morning, a